got up front here, these are our Hall of Fame members. They're inducted into the Hall of Fame for one of two reasons. One, if they're sorry enough to get elected to the BOD, they get stuck on it, and you have to deal with it. But in all honest truth, our Hall of Fame members are the people that really espouse and put forward for public consumption what our NGTO mission statement is about. These are the people that really are what make NGTO what it is. With all their hard work, the volunteerism and different events that we do, with our flames, with all kinds of other things. And first of all, I'd like to thank them all for their hard work to have attained that status of the Hall of Fame member. Secondly, we've made over the years, we'll induct someone into the Hall of Fame and we'll thank them. And we won't think about it again. But these are the men here and the women that do this. And I wanted them up here. We've got two Hall of Fame inductions that'll take place today. The first one does not include this alligator over here. But Alex Green, who goes by the name Brownies. We've elected him to the Hall of Fame this year. He couldn't make it today. He has a possibly life-changing event that is taking place today. We'll have to check with him and see how that went. Alex goes by the name Brownies. He's an extremely fine fisherman. He relies mainly, doesn't fly fish so much like the rest of us. He uses a lot of spin fishing techniques. And you'll see on the boards that he's caught a lot of large browns out of the Chattahoochee. If you want to learn how to catch large browns, PM him. He'll be glad to show you.
Tell him. But he won't tell you.
Sure, I'm sorry, that's right. We'll tell you, but we'll not tell you everything.
Just like the rest of us.
Yeah, exactly, except some of us that talk too much. Our second Hall of Fame member that we voted on this year is none other than Trout R. Randy Collins, who has for a long time given a lot to NGTO and to the trout fishing community around the area of North Georgia. He's put hard work in many volunteer events. He's been active on the boards, just a good person all around and very helpful on the water, and definitely eschews all that we here at NGTO hope to pass on to our next generation with our mission statement. So, Randy, if you could come up to the front, I'd like to present you with your certificate of induction into the NGTO Hall of Fame. You and all your brethren.
And volunteering to lead the cleanup crew.
Yay! Volunteering to lead the cleanup crew solo. With this done, let's get into our, we'll start off with the awards. I'm sorry, our new BOD. I'm sorry, I forgot. This is Alabama LSU Day. I forget about this thing.
Georgia South Carolina Day. Let's get it rolling.
All right, we
Auburn playing somebody. I don't care.
On our recent BOD,
War Eagle.
R. Scott has been our president for the past few years. He's been a very good president to us, despite the fact that he and Gator Bite just for some reason can't get along.
I love him.
But we're glad to glad for all the years that Scott has put in, and we're also glad to be able to turn him over to the retired community and the advisory board.
Thank you, Marcus. Good luck. Swag time. Come on.
Yes, sir. Okay. Secondly, Pat Twofly, great bill, couldn't make it today. Also resigned his spot on the board of directors. We brought two more directors on. Terry Creech, again, was unable to make it today. But I would like y'all, I'm sure y'all are familiar with Terry, but I would like y'all to also welcome, where is
right
Fishing Preacher? Hiding behind me.
I got to go take out the mailman.
I'm sure y'all all know Bill Vaughn, Fishing Preacher. Joins us on the board of directors after many years as a very contributive member of NGTO. And along with becoming a member of the board of directors, we have determined among the few of us that got together that Bill will be our official chaplain with NGTO as well. So please welcome Bill to our board of directors. This being said, let's start off with what we've got going out. We're going to begin with our silent auctions and see what has been awarded where.